Hello friends, we are discussing about the remedies given in the book Physician's Poesy by Dr. Dorothy Shepherd, and today we shall discuss on gelsemium. It is otherwise called as yellow jasmine. It belongs to Loganaceae family. Other remedies are Nux vomica, Spigelia, Ignatia, Strychnine, and they are beautiful plants. But the active principles of these plants are very poisonous and it acts on the nervous system. So the main action of gelsemium is on the anterior horns of the spinal cord, as you can see. Thus, it produces paralysis of motor nerves. So the author mentions a few important points regarding gelsemium. First point is protraction. Protraction is, they develop symptoms very slowly, unlike other remedies like aconite and belladonna, where symptoms develop very fast. So a person exposing himself to a cold air will develop fever right the same day in case of belladonna or aconite. But in gelsemium, the symptoms develop very slowly. And it is mostly seen during warm climates and after being overheated. The next point is prostration. There is a lot of tiredness, heaviness, lassitude feeling. And the third point is painlessness. So there's no pain in gelsemium, mostly because it acts on the motor centers and not on the sensory aspect of the spinal cord. And the author beautifully differentiates gelsemium with bryonia here. Both remedies are very slow in acting. Gelsemium has no desire to move because of tiredness and heaviness, whereas bryonia has no desire to move because of sharp shooting pains. In gelsemium, there is painlessness and mainly it acts on the gray horns of spinal column, causing paralysis. Whereas bryonia, it mainly acts on the serous membrane. So we know serous membrane covers most of the organs of our body. It is a modified fascia and it is pain sensitive. That's why there is shooting pains in bryonia. The next point is purplish discoloration of the face, that is congestion of the head and face. So in cases of influenza or colds or measles, typhoid, meningitis, if you see this purplish discoloration of face along with other symptoms of gelsemium, you can think of gelsemium. Now, the important aspect is the emotional causation of this remedy. So, the person can develop prostration, weariness, lassitude after an anger or grief, or as a result of bad news or fear or some kind of anticipation. Like there can be stage fright in a student or an actor or a singer, or a student can have fear when attending an examination, or a candidate giving a driving test can have fear and fail to perform well. So in such conditions, gelsemium given in suitable doses will steady their nerves and help them to perform in their activities. Another important symptom of gelsemium is a headache. There is bursting type of headache, nervous headaches, and along with that, you can see loss of sight, dimness of vision, double vision, giddiness, chilliness, and the fullness of head and hot face. An important modality mentioned in this book is the 10 a.m. aggravation, and they are better by micturition. And the author says she has got good results from 38 potency of gelsemium, and it is also seen in people having problems of raised blood pressure or fluctuating blood pressure, and they get headaches because of that, and they are better by micturition. Now, this is an important symptom of gelsemium, that is paralysis. And as we know, the paralysis can come because of an emotional cause, like I explained, It could be anger, grief, fear, or some anticipation, or it could be because of a physical cause, that is cold exposure. So whichever part it affects, like eyelids, it can cause ptosis or drooping of eyelids, which is a very important symptom of gelsemium. In the eye muscles, it can cause diplopia or double vision. In esophagus, it can cause dysphagia. Or in anal sphincters, it can cause diarrhea. And we know gelsemium is a very good remedy for nervous diarrhea, where, you know, people having fear or anticipation will develop diarrhea because there will be paralysis of the anal sphincters, and that's why the symptom. So author mentions a case of a singer who developed this symptom of nervous diarrhea whenever she had to perform on the stage. And because of this complaint, her career went for a toss. And after treating her with few doses of gelsemium every 24 hours before her performance, she gradually improved and she was off from the symptoms. And finally, I'll close this video by just quoting about gelsemium and what author has told in this book. It's a very beautiful line. As man has developed his brain more and more, the nerves have become more sensitized to his surroundings. It follows that he needs remedies which affect and alter his nervous system, suffering from the stress and strain of his age. Gelsemium is one of these new plants which act principally on the nervous system. So this was it for today. Thank you.